helicopter using a telescope device to measure the distance of the entire oval, it appears that it is like 398 instead of the standard 400 meters. But prior to the laying out of the tartan or the rubberized portion and the lining of the trap, it was within the standard. But after the tartan was laid and the linings were there, it appears that the functional portion of the oval is only 498. Now the resolution 398. So the resolution is they are going to take in a third party that will use a telescopic device again to verify the actual or the more accurate verification of the distance of the entire trap. So as it is, all our records, because of the 398 measurement, all our records are not yet official, except for the events that are on the straight, like the 100 meter dash and the 110 meter hurdles, which are all in straight line, because it appears that the short of 2 meters could be attributed to the bends or the curves of the oval. So that's what we're trying to resolve now, and we will let you know of the final results once the third party measurement. We are trying to have the third party that will come in to get the measure, to validate the measurement of the contractor at 398. Why is this so important? Because we have a PATAFA that provides the guidelines for the measurements of all of the oval standard measurements, international standards. And a consequence of a not accurate measurement of the standard oval would result to non-inclusion of the official times of our runners.
Yes.
So for example, we have a pending record now. Meaning you cannot break records if it is substandard in terms of distance. So for example, now we have a 110 meter hurdles for secondary boys that is pending. It is supposed to be a record-breaking time, but it's still pending because of the non-validation of the actual distance of the entire oval. So that is actually the consequence, and we cannot do otherwise, because if we certify that they are on standard, that will be up to, that will be an alpha also, that will be dragged into the fucking controversy, and that will be a red flag to the World Athletics Association as well. So we have to protect the PATAFA in this particular case.